Hi, I'm Vladimir, and in this video we will see how to provide quick access to a web page or other file in Excel. To provide quick access to a web page or other file, you can insert a hyperlink to any of your cells or to any other item in your workbook. First, highlight the object in your workbook, such as an image, a cell, or an item in a chart, and then click the hyperlink button in the insert ribbon. Finally, you can also right-click your object and choose hyperlink from the menu that opens. On the left-hand side of the insert hyperlink window, select the kind of link you want to generate. For example, to create a link to a web page, choose the existing file or web page. Next, type or paste the address of the web page into the address field. Remember that this needs to be the full address, including the HTTP at the beginning of the URL. Click OK. Now, when you click the object to which you added the hyperlink, that website opens in your standard browser.